Welcome to PC365 YouTube channel. So finally APSC has officially declared the new APSC exam pattern and syllabus. There is some good news and some bad news also. We will discuss in detail about the new exam pattern. It is a very complex procedure than the earlier one. Watch the complete video to understand all the intricacies of the exam pattern. So, Assam Public Service Commission is the premier government body that organizes examinations for Assam Civil Service, Assam Police Service, Assam Revenue Service, Assam Forest Service, etc. It is just like UPSC at the state level. It conducts the APSC combined examination generally in every 2 years. APSC combined exam consists of prelims, mains, and interview. So, we will discuss about them in detail.
Subscribe PC365 for free government job updates and commerce preparation. Click on bell icon for instant notification.
So it is official now, the new pattern of APSC 2019. So this is the for prelims. There will be two papers, General Studies 1 and General Studies 2. So as in our earlier video, we have discussed that the new pattern will be based on UPSC syllabus, and this is so the official pattern also based on UPSC syllabus only. So General Studies 1 paper will consist of current events of national and international importance, history of India, India and world geography, Indian polity and governance, polity, economic and social development, demographic, social sector initiatives, general issues and general science. It will be of 200 marks, objective type question, objective type examination, time will be 2 hours, and General Studies 2 paper will consist of comprehension, interpersonal skills including communication skill, logical reasoning, analytic ability, decision making and problem solving, general mental ability, basic numeracy. That means it will consist of reasoning, quants, English, which will be consist of general paper 2. It will be of 200 marks and time will be 2 hours. Both the papers will be of objective system. Some important points about the APSC prelims examination will be, cutoff marks will be decided on the both the marks, but there will be no cutoff marks for paper 1. That is the minimum marks. But for paper 2, there will be minimum qualifying mark of 33%, that is around 66 marks out of 200. That means the student needs to get minimum of 66% to qualify for the mains examination. That is, earlier there used to be that in one subject one is to score quite high and another subject one is to score low, and in average they used to get through the prelims examination. But in this system, the candidate needs to score in minimum of 33% in paper 2 and to qualify for the mains examination. Paper 1 will consist of 30 to 35% questions, that is around 60 to 70 marks will relate. Exam pattern has been modified to the UPSC level. Kind of reservation is made so that the candidates of Assam gets more chances of qualifying it. So paper 1 will consist of 30 to 35% of questions, minimum of 30 to 35%, that is around 60 to 70 marks will relate to Assam general knowledge or Assam GK. The examination will be objective type examination, and there will be 4 options will be provided for each question. That is, it will be on OMR based, and there will be negative marking for every wrong answer. That means if you answer any attempt any wrong question wrongly, then there will be a negative of 1/4 mark. The APSC mains exam pattern will be, there will be 2 papers which will be in qualifying nature. They will not be counted for selection or ranking purposes. There will be 2 papers that will be for qualifying nature, that is paper A and paper B. Paper A will consist of language paper, that is for Assamese, Bengali and Bodo. Again, there is some reservations has been made for the candidates of Assam so that they get more chances of qualifying it. So there will be only 3 languages that a candidate can opt for, that is Assamese, Bengali and Bodo. That will be of 300 marks and time will be 3 hours. and there will be another paper B, that is English, consisting of 300 marks of 3 hours. The details of the syllabus is given. And for the candidates from West Karbi Anglong, Karbi Anglong and Dima Hausa, paper 1 will be exempted if they have not studied any language paper at 10 level. So please like this video, subscribe if you are new to this channel, and also don't forget to click on the bell icon for instant notifications, and also share this video so that we get motivated and encouraged to bring more for you. So there are some points to note. Marks of the qualifying subjects will not be considered for selection. That is, the marks that you will be scoring in these two subjects will not be considered for selection or ranking purposes. Minimum qualifying marks will be decided by the commission. Paper A, that is literature, the syllabus will be comprehension, precise, usage and vocabulary, short essay, translation from English to Indian language and vice versa. And paper B, that is English, will consist of comprehension, precise, usage and vocabulary, short essay. Apart from that, there will be more 6 subjects written that will be descriptive. The earlier 2 ones are also descriptive. The mains examination is on descriptive, and some may consist of objective questions also. So APSC mains exam pattern, there will be 6 more subjects which will be considered for ranking and selection purposes. These marks will be calculated for ranking and selection. Paper 1 will be essay writing. All the syllabus will be shared with you in the link in the description below and also in the upcoming slides. Paper 1 will be of essay writing, 250 marks. Paper 2 will be general studies, Indian heritage, culture, history, geography and the world society, 250 marks. All the examination will be of 3 hours. Paper 3 will be general studies 2 of 250 marks. Paper 4, general studies 3, that is technology, economic development, biodiversity, 250 marks. Paper 5, general studies, ethics, integrity and aptitude, 250 marks. And paper 6, based on Assam only, that is another preservation has been made for the candidates of Assam. That is, as paper will be completely dedicated for the general knowledge, that is history, culture, geography, politics and economy of Assam, that is will be of 250 marks. Along with that, there will be 2 optional subjects, that is total of 8 papers for selection. 6 are compulsory and 2 optional papers. Along with that, 2 are of qualifying nature, that is there are total of 10 papers in mains examination. 2 are qualifying, 6 are compulsory and another 2 are optional. There are 2 optional papers will be of 250 marks each. So total written test will be of 2000 marks, and qualifying this, there will be a personality interview test of 275 marks. So the selection will be made on total of 2275 marks. The list of optional subjects, you can choose any of the list optional subjects from these 26 subjects given below. In literature, you will only get Assamese, Bengali, Bodo, Bengali and Sanskrit. So the syllabus of these optional subjects has been also extended. Those who have prepared for the earlier syllabus, there has been quite extension in the new syllabuses of the optional subjects also. So thank you for watching. Like this video, share and comment if you have any doubt. And all the syllabuses of the optional subjects are given in the link in the description. Thank you.